Alrighty.
Sorry, I'm moving
ahead. This one's new this season. And we were talking about the leaves falling already. Some of you are going, no. Some of us are going, yes. Either way, they'll be falling soon and you'll want to be in style. And here's a great way to do that. This easy pay opportunity goes away at the end of the day as well. So if today's the day that you're stocking up for fall, you're getting ready, take advantage of those easy payments while they're here so you can get a couple different pieces that all match back and forth to the pants that we've had three different pants in the show.
We do.
Well, one's coming up still. And it's a great way to put together an entire wardrobe.
Absolutely.
So your item number on this one is A367130. Again, new this season.
We just debuted it on Sunday.
Oh, wow.
It was our Sunday surprise in our Sunday Fun Day show.
Nice.
Yes, and I wore it actually in...
Oh, I saw you in this.
Yes, and I got so many compliments. Thank you so, so much.
Aww.
This is a great fall top. I mean, if this doesn't say fall...
I don't know what does.
Exactly.
This one's the rust brown.
Love.
Here we have indigo. And then, of course, the dusty rose.
Yes, the dusty rose, which you saw on Maria. And she's wearing it with the brick pant. But look, I also love this. I'm gonna do it this way. I also love this with the rose brown legging that we just had.
Oh, that's really nice.
Because it's really tonal instead of doing any kind of a pop. But this also works great with charcoal gray.
Oh yeah. And
it's also denim friendly.
That's like a kind of like an eggplant, maybe?
Kind
of,
sort
of. More of a muted.
Yeah.
And then you've got those other beautiful colors in there too.
So this is printed, bless you, God bless
you. Thank you. I held it in.
This is printed. The design team has been working very hard to do some new prints to bring to our line. It's also long sleeve per your request. And we give you that little hint of sparkle right around the neckline. This is all done in faceted studs, done tonally. So what I like about this, Terry, is that if you're new to Quacker and you know, maybe you're not a full-on sequin kind of girl, this just gives you a little hint, which everybody is doing. Jean started doing it 24 years ago, you know, but everybody's doing, and it's just a hint. It's not too much. We have that print on the front. We have that print on the back. And I love the design team. I mean, this is very fall. In this rust brown?
Yes.
Thank you, rust brown. It's new, so it's not ingrained in my brain yet. So that is very fall. I wore this the other day with our warm tan dream jeans, but I also love it with the chestnut that we have coming up in the show. Espresso.
Yeah, you can really do a lot with this one. Oh, let me grab these.
Absolutely,
espresso.
Any
fun.
Of your denims. Then you have the blue. And when I saw this, I immediately thought of my aunt Joan Marie. She had turquoise blue eyes, and her favorite color was blue, and she always looked so beautiful in blue. She passed away 4 years ago.
I'm sorry.
You know, so she wasn't alive for our wedding, which made me super sad.
Sorry.
You know, but I, you know,
she was there.
Think of her. She was there in spirit, absolutely. And so I always think of that with her. But I love this in all tones of blue, whether it's our bleached denim, whether it's our dark indigo, or anywhere
you
in between.
You can wear it with, because they're all represented.
Yes. And then you have this dusty rose, which has a little more pink and purple tones, not purple, but pink and mauve or mauve, however you say it. I get corrected and I never remember which way to say it, so.
I don't know if there's a correct one. I think it's just your preference.
There we go. I like that. Potato, potato, tomato, tomato.
Mauve mauve.
Mauve mauve. And long sleeves. I mean, so cute.
I just wanted to, this one is the most popular this morning, the rust brown.
Yes.
So
you had
mentioned, well, I'll just bring it over here.
Yep.
Oh, only 200 to go around. It just debuted on Sunday.
Yes, on Sunday this debuted. Was hugely popular.
Okay, so a lot of you are like me and you're ready for fall. So I just wanted to show you
with the espresso.
Straight leg dream jeans that we were talking about before. Because isn't that nice how it just picks up?
Mm-hmm.
Fun, putting these outfits together. Oh, I'm having so much fun.
Whether you're leaf peeping, whether you're going pumpkin picking,
if you don't live in a place, I grew up in New Mexico.
Okay.
We did not have falling leaves. We did not have fall. I moved to the East Coast. I was like, this is so gorgeous. It is an experience.
Yes.
But if you don't get to experience it, wear it.
There you go. You know? Absolutely. What, do they have palm trees in New Mexico for the most part?
No, it's just cactus.
Oh, cactus?
Cacti.
Cacti, okay.
And just a lot of brown. It's beautiful in its own regard, but you don't get that.
I gotcha.
You know what I mean? So I mean, fall has become my favorite season because of living here.
Well, I'll tell you, born and raised in the Northeast,
yeah.
I've always had four seasons, and I don't know if I could have it any other way.
Oh,
because
yeah.
Fall is my favorite, just everything about it. Yeah. What, Maria?
Nothing.
Oh, I thought you were saying that you
yeah.
liked fall. Yeah,
oh,
yeah, yeah.
I love fall.
No, yeah, 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 absolutely. No,
I love the clothes. I love everything about fall.
You're allowed yeah. to talk during
the
my
excitement.
Show. Don't worry. You're allowed to talk. But I mean, it's just so fun. No, I love it. So you can
yeah,
do it.
Yeah, we love it.
We love it. But
we party
you know,
together.
Plus, it's a great time for fashion because you mm-hmm. get to layer. You know, you add a jacket, mm-hmm. you take off a jacket when it gets
boots,
a little warmer
booties.
In the day. Exactly. So let's have some fun with your fashion. That's what Quacker Factory is all about. Great quality t-shirt material.
Yep, which 60% is, cotton, 40% polyester.
There we go. Long sleeves. This is printed. I just want to point that out. It is printed with a little hint of bling around the neckline.
The length, in case you're wondering, 26.5 to 28.5, and the plus length, 29 to 30.75 inches. This is that rust brown, most popular this morning, and how many left? Now just 150. Ooh. These are going so quickly, they just debuted on Sunday, so brand new this season, but we also have the gorgeous rose, dusty rose, and of course the indigo, both beautiful colors as well, so a really nice variety there. A 367-130. Thank you, ladies. Easy pay goes away at the end of the day, so if you want to spend just over $20.